special screening was held for Sachin A Billion Dreams that got together the entire cricket and cinema world altogether. And here are Virat and Yuvraj react after watching the film. On the sidelines of the screening, they said,
I think it was fantastic, very moving. It's about Sachin Tendulkar. Sachin, and it reminded us of our World Cup victory, which was very special and beautiful. And it always remained in our heart.
I don't have to say anything different. I think it was very special, very moving. All the memories from childhood came back, all the inspirational moments that inspired me to become a cricketer, Paji to become a cricketer, everything came back and we understood his mindset. So I think it was beautifully compiled and something which is going to be a massive, massive success, especially in our country. I think people are going to really love it. Brings out all the emotions and it's going to be a super success. So I wish him all the best. Thank you.
Besides, now the two, along with the entire Indian team, are gearing up for the upcoming ICC Champions Trophy starting from June 1st. IANS reports.